case numbers and assigning the cost number, we found that it's just logistically a little easier to have the clerk's office do it on the record and open court as far as assigning the cost numbers, rather than having the attorneys have to come back or try to find out later. So it's not a requirement of the unsealing, it's just a logistical.